Where's Prince Nehru?
On the Isle of Teomura. You'll find his lair near a waterfall.
Sangaril here is a Minari assassin. If you lie to me, you'll wish you were dead.
I speak the truth as I know it. Now what does the Queen of Halasar want with Nehru?
He has something that belongs to me. The lords of Teomura once ruled these waters, and to the dragons of the island they sacrificed their daughters. Prince Nehru now lived in the Wormlord's palace, but I did not fear his pirates. I had come for the Book of the Prophets, stolen by a traitor from my sanctum. As we rode to the shores of the island, I swore to reclaim what was rightfully mine. The rain stopped.
We'll find Nehru's lair near a waterfall, or so the pirate said.
We're fools to heed his counsel, but let's look around. Here.
Shall I scout ahead?
No, wait here. That's odd. There's something beneath this rock.
Grace!
I'm all right. Stay where you are.
Your Grace, are you hurt? What just happened here?
I don't know, but this has something to do with the...
In the name of the Prince, Oga!
I am the Queen of Halasar. Tell Nehru I've come for the Book of the Prophets.
Oh, I've got your prophecy right here, Queenie.
Thank you.
bridge!
The Wormlords sacrificed their daughters here.
The Minari have a secret, Your Grace. If a child of royal blood drowns, her spirit may return. Find something she treasured, and bring it to the place of her death. She may desire it enough to return.
Have you ever done this?
The Minari never drown, Your Grace. What is this place?
Thank you.
I can hear the waterfall.
We're getting closer to Nehru's lair.